translate. The Bible said he's going to and fro, seeking whom he will divide. You need to understand, good God Almighty, that the enemy wanted on the believer. But if he can steer you by his roar, a roaring lion is trying to show his dominance. A roaring lion is trying to get you to give up his position. If you ever watch Wild Kingdom, the lion runs, and he's really not that fast. He ain't sure going to get the antelope running. But if one gets out of formation, hallelujah, gets out of the ring of things. Good God Almighty, the lion is able to pounce on him. For a lion that's trying to attack, he's quiet, trying to blend in with nature. Because he knows that his victory has an advantage on him. He has little step legs. He needs to be able to pounce on the enemy. But before they wear, he said, good God Almighty. That's why the enemy is always trying to bring surprises in your life. Hallelujah, praise God. It's his mission to steal, kill, and destroy. Keep taking no prisoners. No one is safe. We must use every method of our faith to fight the good fight. The good fight of faith. We must fight for our children. They cannot fight for themselves. We must fight for the church who's forgot the mission of God. We must fight for the community that does not know God. We must take up the battle out of the four walls. We must take the battle to the sea. We must take back the territory by the expansion of the gospel. We must fight for righteousness. We must fight for our First Amendment. We must fight for the gospel. The enemy knows he cannot eradicate the work of Christ on the cross, for there's physical evidence that Christ is in us. However, his goal is to get us to denounce who Christ is. Jesus asked Peter, who the men say that I am? Jesus did not like the response. But Jesus said, this thing is personal. I want to know who do you say that I am? I want to know, does anybody in here know who Jesus is? Are you still saying Jesus is Mary, baby? But Jesus is more than Mary, baby. Jesus is the great I am. Jesus is the Prince of Peace. Jesus is the Lord of the Sabbath. Jesus is the bright, the morning star. Jesus is the Alpha and Omega, the beginning and the end. He's water in my grave, shelter in time of storm. The storm is the building. We are admonished with all diligence to contend for the faith that was delivered among the saints. In this world of utilities and governance, our faith has been reduced to holding for home, hoping for career, hoping for prosperity, and hoping for faith. Our faith is consumed itself. Okay. forsake us. The fight for the life. Look down on us. He held on. Look down on us. The Bible says the angels reached down and touched his hips. Through his hips. Out of praise. But Jacob kept on holding on. He said, I'd rather live in pain, but with the Lord. I'd rather live along with a man than without the Lord. You've got to learn how to hold on. Somebody tell your neighbor, oh, neighbor, you've got to get a bulldog. Grip on the Lord. Hallelujah. Hold on, God. They get challenged. But hold on. But the race is not given to the sweet, nor the battle to the strong. But the heathen endure it. To the end, hold on to God. Might cost you, but hold on. But what profit a man to dare to hold the top of the world and lose his soul? Holding on to God may come and cost, but we must not become weary in well doing. For in due season, we shall reap. We shall reap. We shall reap. If we faint not. By faith and not by sight. I know we're fighting a religious foe, but we serve a God that never slumbers nor sleeps. I know we fight an enemy that's merciless and attacks from all directions, but the Lord is my God and my salvation. Of whom shall I be? The Lord is. The Lord is. Hallelujah. One of the best books you could ever read is a book that you already know the conclusion. Good God Almighty. Hallelujah. The book, you already know the conclusion. Some of y'all people, too young, don't remember Underdog.